just looks like a load of crazy things. Oh my god. What's funnier is that he's just gonna fucking die. I am so assured my sister that once I was done the game. And so I'm like, hey, you gotta come here and check out a sticker all on my head. And I'm just, and she's just gonna be like, what did you do? And I'm just gonna be like, I created.
I was told the master was struck down.
Yes, that's right. I was stupid and helped Xehanort do it. The master, he tried to hurt Ven. I only fought because I wanted to protect him. But I was tricked. Xehanort set the whole thing up. Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the Master. I did need to be watched. I went astray. But no more.
What else is darkness but hate and rage? Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight. You'll go astray again. Tell me, how does that honor our master's memory, Terra?
Xehanort wants me and Vanitas to fight. And make some kind of keyblade. But the Master said we can't let that happen. And he tried to destroy me for it.
Keyblade?
I still don't know exactly what it is. But it scares me to death. Even just the thought of it.
Relax, Ben. We're here, and we're gonna take care of you.
I may have to fight Vanitas after all. If I do, guys, I want you to-
The three of us can never be torn apart, all right? I'll always find a way.
I'm asking you, as a friend. Just put an end to me.
Lifeless keys used to be full of power, united with the hearts of their masters. On this barren soil, keyblades of light and darkness were locked in combat. As a great keyblade war raged, countless keyblade wielders gave up their lives, all in search of one ultimate key. And it will soon belong to me. Keyblade! I knew this was a journey you could make. Over the unseen wall that divides darkness and light. And I was not wrong, Terra!
My friend, Ven.
You tell me, Xehanort. What did you do to him?
Why, I did him a favor and freed the darkness inside him. Alas, poor Avengers never had the fortitude for such strenuous trials.
Xehanort!
I don't know who I should fight. I can't. I don't remember who the story came to you, but I'm gonna end it here because my timer is on less than 1 minute 30 seconds. Well, technically, it's gonna be a minute and less than 4 seconds, but apparently, I don't want to just keep fighting and think it's too quiet to end. So I'm just gonna do this.